Hey guys, Brooke here, 942 here, and TV Games of News is currently canceled until July 19th due to a lack of plug-and play games. I'm not sure it's going to get worse because I'm down to the absolute great rare controllers, but just lately, and the series has gone downhill lately, but I'm going to hear something to hold you off. I'm going to be showing off, yes, something from the creators of various Nickelodeon shows, from the creators of Jimmy Neutron, from the creators of Back to the Barnyard, from the creators of Planet Shane. Yes, today. It's from Steve Oedekerk and O Entertainment edition, something with magical talking thumbs. And yes, it gives you the thumb series. I only have 3 DVDs. There are 6 in total. This one is from the Wars of Fantasy Cuticle, a parody of the Star Wars original trilogy. However, the cover might think might think the viewers this is the sequel to the original Star Wars, which is a parody. The cover parodies the Phantom Menace, the Phantom Cuticle. However, it's not a sequel; it's the original. So yeah, we got Wolf Ground Runner, Princess Gunhead, Ooby Doo Scooby Dooby. Yes, in the back. Created with Filmation from the vibe of Miss Professor's introduced from Patch Adams. It shows Steve Oedekerk right there holding Thummy Trust in a Edward Ground Runner, and you see right there, look! From this, I can tell you this from the creators of Jimmy Neutron, Back to the Barnyard, Planet Sheen. Oh, Entertainment! See it right there? Yeah! Okay, let me have three. I'm gonna show you The Blair Thumb, which is a parody of The Blair Witch Project. In October of some year, 3 student filmmakers went into the woods to shoot a documentary about The Blair Thumb without a tripod. Yep. It's a parody of The Blair Witch Project. And you know what? It contains Franken Thumb at the end. However, there is a Franken Thumb film, but I don't have that one. And that's why I have it as a UMD for PSP. Thumb Wars and Thumbtanic, a Thumb Double Feature. Yes, this Thumb Double Feature consists of Thumb Wars and Thumbtanic. Thumbtanic is a parody of the 1997 Titanic film, and yes, the Thumb Double Feature contains exclusive footage from the Thumbersons, which is like a Thumb family. They go to see this Thumb Double Feature in a Thumb cinema, surrounded by other Thumbs. And yes, in the middle of the film, there is a preview for the player Thumb. Yes. There are other filmettes like Bat Thumb, the God, which is like a parody of Batman, which is like the classic 1960s Batman that crosses over with the Dark Knight, and the God Thumb, which is like a parody of the Godfather. But wait, I want to show you something. Do you want to know which is better than what Thumbs, which is better than? Yep, that's right, Wreck-It Ralph, that human red beast wearing a shirt and brown overalls and you know, and he's good and all that, and it's the elixir, the green shirt and the magical fixing hammer. Well, you know what? I like Patrick Ralph, but you know what? Thumbs is more awesome than Wreck-It Ralph. Yes. You know Wreck-It Ralph? Well, Black Helmet Man, which is like a parody of Darth Vader, using the Agnes, can kill Wreck-It Ralph with his thumb saber, which is like a lightsaber coming out of its cuticle. Yeah. Yes. I hope I don't get trolled from the violent references from Wreck-It Ralph. Yeah, Bell Wreck-It Ralph is a good movie, you know, but Thumbs is awesome. It's from the creators of Jimmy Neutron and Barnyard. I recommend them. So yeah, that's my overview of the Thumbs on that. I do plan getting on others, like Bat Thumb, Franken Thumb, and God Thumb, but all Thumbs are much with fans together, and the All Thumbs, the complete collection. But however, that one's long, for now, is extremely rare. Yeah, I got these Thumbs, I got these 2 Thumbs from the Goodwill. And a Thumb Double Feature off eBay. So yeah, that's my overview of this. I give them an 8 out of 10. Sorry, Wreck-It Ralph and Fix-It Felix Jr., your butt has been wrecked by the magical power of talking thumbs. In each film that they contain an intro by Steve Oedekerk and don't show you either. In the thumbs film, they show like Steve Oedekerk the arc in the film, and they show that thummy, the talking thumb, and they show thummy, Steve Oedekerk thummy with a toy monkey, and the entire player thumb, it shows Steve Oedekerk in it, you know, and it shows dancing thumb on like, so yeah, that's my view of thumbs for the feature. Sorry, Wreck-It Ralph. Yep, I give them an 8 out of 10. If you like Wreck-It Ralph, then I recommend thumbs. Like, if you like Wreck-It Ralph, Jimmy Neutron, Barnyard, and other Nicktoons, you will love thumbs. These are the only two DVDs I have, and counting the UMD will make them three. So yeah, that's my view of thumbs that will feature you. I recommend it better than Wreck-It Ralph. So yeah, that's it for my review on them. This is Rescue 92 signing out. Bye bye now.